She's not the
Korean.
No, she's in Seattle.
She was. She just moved. She finished her PhD.